started his timer there. I mean, okay, let's do this then. Devil may cry. Oh damn, wasted a second there. Oh wait, I have to test. Actually, whatever. I think you can like start a new run and that thing right there, the tutorial thing, it would not show up.
I'm a little motivated.
Double. Dude, they die in like fucking two. Are you serious? Like two fucking swords.
Now I'm a little motivated.
Guns. Like, you can't even get all those yet. Shit. What? How did that hit me? Did I just despawn him? What the fuck? Oh, I almost have 15k, fuck. That did not hit me. Hardest boss in the game.
Now I'm a little motivated.
I don't think I've even seen a lot of these fucking... I should have bought them swords. Like those... ending ranking images because S rank. Dude, okay. Did that shit damage? Big sellout flared. I'm literally doing the run that you begged me to do. Stop locking onto the wrong fucker. Dude, you literally asked me to run this, and now I'm doing it, and now you're saying you didn't ask me. Fuck you. Doing the fuck is that? Be nice to have Stinger. Easy. Fuck those birds that are making a ruckus outside.
Now I'm a little motivated.
Oh yeah, the fucking swords. Yeah, flattered. constantly thinking I have Stinger, but then I remember I don't. Okay, I'm gonna buy the swords next, and then, let's see, I think I'm gonna buy Devil Trigger. It's not that fast when you don't upgrade it. What the f- I jumped. First run is no reset, by the way, except it's not my first run. And I'm just giving a little bit of leeway. Don't want to bop Dukes too hard yet. Vergil run looks like jump cancels. How many jump cancels per second can you do? And then of course how many fucking swords can you spam? Shame you can't jump cancel these guys. Actually, it's probably better if I just go here.
I'm a little motivated.
Dicks. Well, I could have dive kicked there. Dude, that did not hit me. Fuck you. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm a little motivated.
Oh yeah, Lella. Try like trick up and dive kick there, but I don't want to fall down. I'm not gonna bother getting that shit. Can't even tell what the fuck happened there. Oh yeah, check this. Haha. What's the fastest way to do that? The fuck is this camera? kukkossa. Aha, fuck you. I don't get it, like, you couldn't trick up there properly, because the enemy was still, like, there. Even though you can trick up when the enemy is there, you know? Makes no fucking sense. Okay, I'm gonna buy Stinger next. I think I can get it. Yeah, I can definitely get it. Could've bought it there, but I'll just buy Stinger and however many. What is it? What are they? Purple orbs.
Now I'm a little motivated.
Nope. Action. Stinger. I can't buy it. At least I don't think I can buy. That's fucking annoying. To get it better, but even then, it's like jump canceling is way better. So I hadn't taken a piss in a few hours, and I'm also drinking water. This may be bad. DMC4 anytime soon? Nope. I used to run it. it's the best when you like hit that envy as it's coming out of the ground.
Motivated.
I run this game because it's the best speedrun ever made. Or born. It's the most fun. I mean, not this in particular, but it's Dante. Like, DMC games are so different from each other. Can you name another game series that has a bunch of games where all the games have something that's like just sets them apart from each other? Like, okay, it carries the same name. It has some similar elements, but it still feels way different. I do what to myself? Run a good game? Makes me feel good. No, I'm sorry if I don't sound enthusiastic. This game is the most fun to speedrun to me. Consider I've spent like over 650 hours running this game. Can't be all just like roses. I'm gonna get some trigger. Damn, I upgraded Starfall and I one-shot those guys.
I'm a little motivated.
I am. What? Oh, wow. What? That hitbox?
Now I'm a little motivated.
Now I'm probably going to the menu for nothing. I'm not. Nice. Yeah. Ah, look at that. Just dive kicking in there for free. Actually, I have no idea what I'm even gonna do with all these items. Oh, that is one item. This is cancer. Okay, that's better. You know what? I'm gonna try this. Oh wait! Of course, what the fuck was that? Like this! Hello? What? Fuck you! Why in the fuck is he teleporting around? think I just despawn him. The heck? Fuck you!
Motivated.
Did you see that? I got all of them up there. Dude is like so much faster than Dante. No! Oh, come on. Like, I don't know what to do now. Okay. Did this on DMD and I can't do this on normal. Fuck this game. Fuck you. Like, what? Where is the hitbox? What? Why did that hit me? Like, seriously. Fuck off! Get the fuck off the fucking horse! Oh, dude! Like, fuck off! Fuck that fucking shit fucker.
I'm a little motivated.
Oh, come on. No. Memes. Lamar! Huh? Fuck you! Oh, come on, I wasn't even fucking close. The reflexes. Just going straight here. Squig. God, I wonder. Maybe I should have taken that. I don't know how many orbs I have. 38k. I don't know if I can, like, I'm gonna have enough for the 5 holy waters. What? 3 PB, I don't know. My time is 1:28. Oh, what? I can't believe that didn't hit him.
I'm a little motivated.
Seven out of seven. Hello? fucking great hitboxes. Shit. No. Nice. Fuck those birds. Oh, really? Oh, really? Call.
I'm a little motivated.
Fuck off. Dude, fuck off. Lady, it's gonna be fun. too pussy to try that there, because I was like, okay, it's probably gonna fuck up, so best to not attempt it. Can't parry for DT. Can't do face kick properly. Okay. I did not expect that to go so smoothly. I think that fight was actually faster than Dante. How is this possible?
Now I'm a little motivated.
Yeah, I did say it through pussy. Okay, what the fuck do I do here? I actually don't remember how you do this with Vergil, like the fast way. Ooh, you didn't get the fucking fuck jump. No, come on. Nice. Despawn? I just despawned in an abyss. I've never seen that before, I think. World's first. Like, I got orbs, I got Stinger too, I got Starfall too, I got swords. Maybe I should buy the spiral swords, to be honest, to be frank. It's damage though. You don't even need to hold the DT there, Lel. Just destroy him.
Now I'm motivated.
What? Like, I hear some fucking gulls there. Fuck off. $51,000, okay, I'm gonna take this. Maybe I should have taken the one before that because I'm... Let's see. I still have one... Yeah, I have one holy water that I didn't use on the spiders because I figured I can still kill them, like, really fast. To be honest, I could have probably killed the Fallens really fast as well. So in that regard, it felt kind of weird to use a holy water there, but thing is, they spawn like... right after one another. So you know, you don't have to wait for them, unlike in mission 16. Hurt them. Don't do it. Don't do it. Fuck off.
You shall die.
Okay, so I have 126 is the Ricky. What's gonna happen? Holy shit. Oh, I can still get orbs from this mission, so I can buy. No problem. oh, I have just enough, like 25k is what I need. Oh yeah, fuck. Yes, use item. I have no idea why he's there. What the fuck? You fucking dick sucker! Why did he do that? How does this thing work? Oh well. Can I hit? Can you hit him? Eat shit.
Motivated.
Dicks, I didn't split there, what the fuck? Okay. From